watching all the ships as they are heading for the harbor wall. I was just a boy. I was just a boy. Dreaming of the wide world.
First morning, 2012 season, Whitmire Bay, shored up May 6th, 2012. Beautiful morning, about 50 degrees, light breeze, supposed to get windy today. A little bit muddy on the shore. We were an anchor out last night, but turned out there really wasn't much swing room, so kind of did our own thing here on the shore. Beautiful night though, nice and quiet. Adios, bye.
Watching as they disappear, reading out the names of all the places I have been to, looking out to sea,
staring out to sea, dreaming of the wide world, dreaming of the wide world. All we got is a little bit of the jib up. July. Beautiful day. It's about 80 some degrees. The wind is non-existence basically. Flying the spinnaker. Big beautiful thing. Wind is very fickle. We're not going too terribly fast, but as you can see, the wind speed is 2.7 and our speed is 2.7. We're coming up to Monkey Island. Peggy enjoying herself. Pretty lazy, laid back day. Lake is really, really high humidity today.
Walking down another street. Underneath the red lights, I am watching where the shadows fall. Looking at the girls, listening to the girls, dreaming of a new world, dreaming of a new world.
Pretty nice wind. It's about 12, 13, 14 knots. Just passing Whitmire here. coming across the lake. You can see a few little white caps, and then all the way back there you see Dean and Diane and Utopia, and then Avalon way back. We're just putzing along right now. 10 miles an hour, 10 knots. Not doing too good. Talk to you later. Summit at Bear Creek, July 7th, 2012. There's Diane gracing us with her presence. Mackenzie over there.
Look at the view.
Lots of water.
You just went behind that hill.
Peggy down texting. Beautiful day. Little breeze, thank goodness, because take this film that you can see what's going on in the middle of December. As you can see, we're going a respectable 6-3 with nine knots of wind. Right outside of Berthold Bay. Admiral, say hello, Admiral, and the salty dog. Okay, well, it looks like we're losing our wind, so talk to you later. Butcher Bay, July 6th. See the anchorage down there? Just a nice day. It's not particularly warm, but it's a nice day. There's the official dock and everybody here. We came to visit the little grave, and there's Salty grazing. Working. Little guy is causing trouble. Salty? Hey, what you doing? Yeah, you see the boats, we're heading back. Slowly but surely, beautiful day here. August 2nd. Beautiful day. Okay, it's the last day of the week long. See all the boats in Berthold. here in Berthold Bay. Just enjoying the nice morning. It's kind of sad to see it end, but I guess all good things got to come to an end. This is it. Bye.
On board, I'm the captain. So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow.
September the 14th, Lake Sakakawea in all its splendor here in the fall season. We're at Heaven Bay, just absolutely beautiful. Panning across, you can see the boats in the little inlet there, and just absolutely beautiful here. Water's really, really low though. Roger. I walked over up there, and you can see there's the eagle's nest right there. No eagles this time, but see you later. This will be nice in the sun.
And I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to carry on.
Okay, this is Pirates Day 2012. Everybody's got their flags on. We're getting ready to have a little get together. Not everybody here yet, but it's a nice get together. People getting ready to cook. Oh, hey, keep. Hey, Roth, do that again. Oh, okay, thanks. Good timing. Okay, a little extra for that movie. Not everybody's here. The wind is here, too. So. Welcome to Pirate State. Bye-bye.
I look to the sea.
Sail. We're actually making about 6-2 knots with 9-5 wind heading towards Garrison. Bye.
I think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. We lived happily forever, so the story goes. But somehow we missed out on the pot of gold. But we'll try best that.